नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय पराधलक्ष्यै चित्ताश्च कामातितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्द वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्द यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यम् द्वैपायनो विरहकात्तरया जुहा पुत्रेति तन्मयतया करवो तं सर्वभूतैदयं तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्ने माम चर I have told about Vrishvanandini Srimati Radhika. She never goes out of Vrindavan. Like Vrijendanandan Krishna. And her manifestation in Nandagaon of Krishna goes to Mathura, that she is called Yogini. Though one thing, but by some instant mood, inner voice, the changes have been told. For devotees who want to know all these things, very high things we love. So I have told about Vyogini, how she was feeling so much separation for Krishna. Really she was. If you know that Radhika is always in Vrindavan and meeting with Krishna, then sadhak can feel separation. And for sadhak, it is most essential to feel separation. Here separation is bhakti. Sadhan bhakti, bhav bhakti and prema. If you are not feeling separation for your Gurudev, for devotees, especially for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, and not feeling separation for conjugal, for Vrindavan, then your bhajan sadhana is useless. If your child, you miss your child anywhere for a day and you are searching him but you cannot find him, then what will be? Will you feel some separation for that boy? Can you take something? Can you take sleep in night if he is missing? If you are feeling separation for your children, your husband, your wife, or but not feeling separation for conjugal Guru Dev. Gaur Nityananda Prabhu. For Vrindavan, then I think a bhajan is so much different, like zero. For this relationship, initiation is given to fill some separation. I think that if $100 you are in your pocket, but by miss you missed it here and there, and you wanted to buy anything from any shop, and you saw your pocket. Have I left there or there or there? And you become so worried and restless. But you are not being restless for your bhajan. If you are non-chanting properly, and you are not telling this thing, forget this bhajan. You are not doing bhajan and you say, oh, doing haha bhuvi, taking. No, if there is no this bits here, no, you have lost your bag, big bags for 20 days. And you are doing easily your everything, your own job. What is this bhajan? And now it is becoming like a fashion to keep here big bag. And hand will go automatically. But tongue will not do anything. But no dharma, no what is practice that fingers will run after that. This is not. It should not be any outward. So you should judge yourself in your heart, taking your hands here. Am I right? Am I practicing right in a proper way or not? What is the fruit? My heart is melting or not? Tears are coming in my eyes for Krishna when I chant. Oh, where is Krishna? When I will meet Krishna, when I will serve, oh Gurudev, be merciful to me. Oh Giriraj Govardhan, we have heard that you are very merciful. Oh Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Parab, Nityananda Prabhu, you are ocean of mercy. Why you are not showing your mercy on me? I have heard that you have showered your mercy to Rai Madhari. They did not want a given, and for sure we gave you well. And why not me to me? And we, but no giving, no tears. So these are the process of doing well. So you should try to be me. So today I am going to tell something about Sanjogini Radha. If Radha is always, Srimati Radhika, Vishwanandani is always in Vrindavan, and Biyogini Radha is also in Vrindavan, not going out of Vrindavan, who went to Kurukshetra? Who went? Then Sanjogini Radha. How? We are getting a glimpse of this, an outline of this. Once in Dwapar, in the end of Dwapar Yuga, about 5,000 years before, Krishna has gone to Dwarka. He has married at 16,108 wives. Rukmini, Shatthabhama, and all the Kali movies and all of that. All very beautiful. At that time, whole world they are. In whole world, but don't conclude Vrindavan, because Radha, Vatsamati, Radhika and Lalita, Vishakha were there. They are more beautiful. So, Krishna was there. And he was so unhappy. When he used to see sometimes Rukmini in the night on her bed, and he used to pull the bell of Rukmini. Oh Radhe, oh Radhe. I cannot live without you. I'm getting so whole night. Changed he was on the way of Rukmini. And Rukmini, without any word, she all these things. His pillow began to bathe with so much tears, bathing with them. So Krishna thought that I should meet anywhere with gopis, that Radha and all the rest, my father and mother. Till so many years since I have not been to Vrindavan. But I cannot go to Vrindavan. There are some reasons. If I am going there, then I am disturbing them. There will be more feeling separation. They will remember more. If there is any cut. But if you give some lemon or salt, then what it will be? More pain. So Krishna is going there, then it means that Krishna is giving salt or lemon on that cutting. So it becomes radio. So he cannot, don't want to disturb them. Let them happy in that. Because I am in Dwarka and they are thinking, Shin, come out for you. Oh, he is Krishna, here is Krishna. Krishna has gone to cowherd him and now he has returned and they began to embrace that tree, thinking Krishna, he is Krishna. And sometimes laughing, joking and decorating themselves. So Krishna thinks, let them some thoughts. And if I go there, oh, they will be angry. They will come in sense, and then. So I should not go to Vrindavan. But I went to meet them. There was it. At that, when he was there in Dwarka, after about at the age of perhaps 80. But Krishna was even that of 16 years old. Not like us. His body was transcendental. So he looks like always like 16 years. Very teeny aged. At that time, there was a full sun.
Solar eclipse.
And at that time, Kurukshetra was very sacred place in holy India. Very sacred place. Because there, Brahma had done thousands of lakhs of austerities there. Especially who did? Parshuram. After killing 21 times whole Kshatriyas in whole world, and his Parsha means?
Axe
was always better with new blocks. And he came there. And he had very big stories there, held hard. So this place is very shakti. Also, Prithu Maharaj, when the earth was not fertile, everywhere hills and water here and there, then he made it very flat and
fertile and plain.
And he did so many austerities. So all Indian persons, religious persons, they assembled there, lakhs and lakhs, more than crores, all over India, especially Bhisham Pitama. And his whole family from Hastinapur, Arjun, Bhim, Nakul, Sahadev, Yudhishthir, Draupadi, Kunti, all that. Especially these sages, Rishi Muni, like Narada, Vyas, Kavi, Havi, Antariksha, Prabuddha, Pippalayan, also Vishwamitra, Vasishtha, Atri, so many. About more than 1 lakh of these saints, sadhus, were also assembled there. Krishna came from Dwarka with his whole family, keeping old one and their army leader there in Dwarka, with his sons and all wives, all decorated. They came to take bath in Kurukshetra and to give donation to Brahmins and others. Because at that sacred time, if anyone denoting, donating, then it is very sacred. So we still, Indian religious people, we take bath 3 times and end the last day, give so much donation of lakhs and lakhs cows, so much gold, silver, so much cloths, garments, and other things. At that time they were not engaged only to with their family only, to maintain their family. They used to be so much donation for their other past activities and for future activities. For all that. All the kings of whole India are, we may call that India was not as it is today. Caspian, the place of Kashyap Rishi, Mangal Rishi, Mongolia, Australia, Partha, and so many, Indonesia, Mini Asia, Bali, all were in India at that time. So it was then large country, like a country. And all whole world are connected to each other. All were influenced by Vedic culture at that time. So, all were assembled there. Nanda Maharaj knew by any messenger, that my son has come to Kurukshetra. So he declared that we should go there. Only some old persons and some persons, they should be here to watch and look after toward Vrindavan, Braja, Gokul, Nandagaon. And they should all go by carts there. And they use their carts and there. That all there assembled in the council of Krishna there, Vasudev Maharaj, Bhisham Pitama, all the devil, all Narada, Vyas, all rishis were there. And there were glorifying Krishna and Baldev. And Baldev and Krishna touching the feet of all the rishis. Bhisham Pitama, Kunti Devi, because Kunti Devi was aunt. So Krishna giving proper respect to all. And they were all getting their heartly blessings to Krishna. On the day of that eucalyptus, on the time, on full Surya Grahan, all took bath. First time when it touched, the shadow touched. And when it was in middle, and when it was to end, three times. And giving so much donation, all. After that, they were happily sitting. And all the rishis were glorifying Krishna and Balaram. Especially, Kunti came to Vasudeva Maharaj. And she was reading, "My dear brother, you forget me. My sons were poisoned. And Draupadi was being naked by Duryodhana and others. They were driven from their kingdoms. Whole kingdom was taken by Duryodhana. And they were wandering here and there in the forest. And you could not remember us. He was poisoned also. And he was about to die. But you never remembered him. Brother, I would have been happy that if you had sent Krishna and Baldev to me to console me." And she began to weep loudly. Vasudeva told, "My dear sister, don't weep." And he asked her, "Yes. You should remember that at that time I was and my wife was in jail, banded with chains. And always repeating, Kamsa was awake on us. And he wanted to murder us at that time. My all sons were put to death. What I could have done. You should also think for me. Oh, these are times. We should try to tolerate it. Now we are fortunate to meet here. Try to forget all these things. And when a day like this, we should try to and we should take shelter in the lotus feet of this very Krishna. He's so powerful." And Balde. In the meantime, Bhishma Pitama all were there. Krishna and Baldev, he heard something. That Nanda Baba with Yashoda, all Vrijavasi, they are coming. On Dwarka. When he heard this, he began to weep loudly. "Mother, mother." And he ran towards, Krishna and Balaram ran towards Nandababa and Yashoda. When he reached to Nandababa and Yashoda, cart was stopped, block cart, and they get down from the car. When Krishna comes, went in the lap of Yashoda, Vijaya, and Balaram in the lap of Nandababa. And they were all waiting. All the Brijvasi were there, also waiting bitterly. You can know that if your sons or daughter coming from after so many days, 1 year, 2 years, then tears will come. And if tears are not coming, then you are not real father. So, all were waiting there. Shivaji don't know. "Oh, my dear son, Kana, Kana, Kana." And Krishna was waiting, "Mother, mother, mother."
all their deities.
At once, Rahimaya and Devaki reached there, Vasudeva reached there, and this hope that Krishna forgot everything and only weeping. In the checking his mouth covered with the veil of Yashoda. And so much milk was coming automatically for the rest of Yashoda. And tears automatically, as a current of Yamuna or Ganges, and loudly weeping, weeping. Devaki told, and in his mind, oh, Krishna has forgot that Krishna is my son, and thinking Yashoda this, that she is my mother, and crying with her, and Yashoda also. She does not know that Krishna is my son, or thinking Krishna that his son, her son, and she is weeping. So he thought that I should tell this fact, real fact, that Krishna is my son. So Krishna must know I am Yashoda. So he told, oh sister Yashoda, you are so fortunate. My son is so fortunate. My son is so fortunate. In our bad days, I sent my son to you, and you nourished, supported, and protected, and saved this my boy. Thinking like your son, you gave milk to her. And he, from there, he is thinking that you are his mother. And he is thinking that she is my mother. And she is thinking that he is my son. So, I am so much indebted to you that like a people of all, you accept all this like eyelids, eyelids, always accept. In the meantime, Rahimaya thought that she is disturbing. She wants that I should declare that I am mother, is my son. But the real fact she does not know. So tell, sister, we should go to see Kunti Maya, Draupadi, Pandava, and so many relatives are here. We should go there and to prepare something to give them for eating. So we should go and manage there. And quickly she took out Devaki from there. And then Vasudeva Maharaj also. Then Krishna made easy with his father, mother, and all his brothers. But the gopis were standing some far away. Because where there is Baldev, where is Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba, and other Pajbasi gopi cannot meet. So if a man taking some burden on his head, coming far away, and as nearer he is coming to his destination, all this burden becomes more and more heavy. And when he reaches near, very near, oh, he cannot take, cannot talk. And when his home came, oh, he will felt that. So gopis, taking the burden that when we will meet with Krishna, they are coming from Vrindavan. And this burden was becoming more and more heavy. Happy. And when they reached and saw Krishna, it became so. They wanted to meet at once, otherwise their soul will go away. And then Yashoda and Nanda Baba were there meeting with Krishna. They cannot tell. And they were about to die. Yashoda marked this. She saw him telling. So she walked. And that once told Nand Baba that we should go and took the hands of Balde and we should go to meet Vasudev, Devaki and others. And by skill, see, went from there. And then gopis were there again. How they? It has been told here in Shivatma. Gopascha Krishnam Upalabdhati Adhishtam Jat Prekshano Disheshu Pakshakritam Shapantim Drigadi Hridakritam Malam Parilabdha Sarvam Tauthav Mahapu Nitya Jujar Dura Gopascha Krishnam Upalabdhati Adhishtam Jat Prekshane Prekshano Disheshu Pakshakritam Shapantim Digadi Hridikitam Malam Parilabdha Sarvam Tadabhavma Purapi Nitya Jujam Durapam Gopascha Krishna Upalabdha Chirat Abhishtam. Krishna is their abhishtam, their object of love. They cannot be separating. But for so many years, they have not met with Krishna. Now, Upalabdha, oh, here Krishna. At once, Krishna embraced them. Krishna gave them lakhs and lakhs as gopi were there. In a moment, and he embraced all. And all gopis thinking that Krishna is embracing us. And seeing Krishna, Jad Prekshane Dishishu Paksakritam Shapanti. But they were taking darshan of Krishna very nearby, Krishna embracing. But they were not satisfied. They were thinking that Brahma is not a good creator. He has not given lakhs and lakhs eyes so that we can see Krishna. And if he has given only two, but five lips, all this coming down. Anyhow, we can tolerate it, but why tears coming? Always tears coming. We cannot tolerate it. If you have Brahma, then you would have created Brahma with lakhs and lakhs innumerable from feet to top to bottom. Everywhere. In back also, lakhs eyes here, in feet, in nails, everywhere. So, eyes. No eye, no tear, nothing. And who had been satisfied? Sukadeva Goswami is telling that Drigadi Kritam Kriti Alam Parilabdha Sarva. Gopis took Krishna as a whole body through the way of eyes. They took in heart and embraced so much that Nitya Jujang Durapam. Rupani Shatva Mamnit, really meeting with Krishna. And so many yogis always remember Krishna in their hearts. But they were not like gopis. They also want that we should meet Krishna like gopis. Krishna meeting with Rupani and Santabhama, I told before. Meeting with them, but always remembering gopis, gopis. When meeting with Ramani and Devaki, oh, remembering Maya, Yashoda, Maya, Yashoda, weeping always. They know that Krishna is not satisfied here, and he not, never lives here. He is totally, fully in. So, he is telling like this Sukadeva Goswami here. After that, what we can do?
Krishna told her, I am liar. I am cheater. I am guilty. I am offender in your blood. मैं बहुत ही अकृतज्ञ हूं. I am so much ungrateful. You left your home. You left your husband's father, mother, everything for me. But I am so ungrateful. I left you. I married so many wives. Now I have so many children. And I have forgot you. Do you think this? But even you have come to meet me. So what can I do? I cannot do anything. What you want? But you should know. Mai bhakti bhutanam amritvaya kalpate. Your dasmit. स्नेहो भौतिक नाम मदापन मई भक्ति ही भूता नाम अमृत आय कर. आई नो दैट माई भक्ति माई डिवोशन माई प्रैक्टिसिंग भक्ति भूता नाम अमृत आय कर फॉर ऑल जीवा. इट्स लाइक अमृत नेक्टर नॉट दिस नेक्टर. You know this nectar? Anyone can take it and be like Indra. But lust will not go. Anger will not go. Ignorance will not go. Pride will not go. By taking that, it will increase more. So Indra always did so many things like this. He went to wife of Gautam, you know. He did so many bad acts. But this, there is also one nectar, part, mokshamrita, liberation. But liberation of so many kinds, they cannot give happiness to jiva. Never. If you are immersed in Krishna or Brahma, this is liberation. But this is like a avisha, cause. Better to be stone, not to have that immersion. Never. And if you are having four kinds of liberations, what? Shalukka, Shalukka, Shasti, Samhita. It is also not good. There's something own
happiness.
It is also not. So anyone that not want to take it, they want to serve him, Krishna in Vrindavan, only Dema. So it is like more nectar, my bhakti. If a sadhak doing bhakti of Radha Krishna Kanjugal and he is in this world, even he is not liberated, but he is more superior than those who are liberated. Amen. So he tells, but you have what? But you have sneha. Not only bhakti. Bhakti, shraddha, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, bhav. Then prem, sneha. Oh, you have that sneha. Soha. So, if anyone, any devotee has a sneha like this, anugrah like this, love and affection, reaching the stage of snake, oh, I will be attracted at once. I must come there. So you have. So I must come to Vrindavan with you. Indication was that you must have. So, aham hi sarvbhutanam. So, I am not far away from you. Always with you. I mean in the heart of you always. So don't think that I am far away. I am always with you. So like a Brahma Gandhi wanted to be for consolating them. Like air and water, for is everyone this way. It cannot be separated. Sun cannot be separated. Heat cannot be separated from sun. Light cannot be separated. So heat cannot be separated from fire. So I cannot be separated with, but you are not seen. So you should try to meditate. Seeing this, adhyatma siksha gopya eva krishnena sikshita tada smaran dhvasta jiva koso. Jiva koso dhvasta. But Mayavadi makes explanation like this, that they mixed in Brahma. Yes, there was now no jiva separate. Jeev kosta dvasta. Dvasta means that was destroyed. But this meaning is wrong. Here, jeeva kosha means when Bobby heard from Krishna Deva, he became angry. Very angry. Why you are calling like this? It means that you don't want to come to Vrindavan and not to be with us. So they left this kosha, jiva kosha means, but this asha, hope, that Krishna will come. And so began to cry and weep. And they told after this. If that jiva kosha was liberated like Maya bodies, and they had mixed, and there was no jiva, then how they can talk with Krishna afterward? With angry. They told like this, Ahuschati nanil nam padara vinda. Jogaishwari agadabodai samsara kupattu pranavalambam geham dusami manas udhyasa. They are telling, oh, you are like son, our guru. And this, your teaching is like very heat, hot rays. Oh, you are like good. We don't like this. From beginning, from our birth, we are playing with you. You are playing with us. I want to forget you. Always if you can forget us, why we cannot forget you? But this is the problem. We can. We want that we should forget Krishna. But as we want more and more, your remembrance comes. We don't want to go to Panghat. Panghat, you know? Panghat, the bank of Yamuna. Where Krishna playing with gopis. So Krishna, we want to go there. Why? Because we have done pan. Pan means?
Water.
Pan means?
Vow.
Vow. That we should go to Krishna because we have promised like this that we will go to meet you. This is pan. So where pan hut, where there is water, and gopis go to there. In any well or Jamuna. Lakhs and lakhs gopis taking their water box. Why they go? Because they have promised to Krishna that we will meet. And if you are not going then, our promise is failed. So this pan, Pratigya, law. So gopi, taking water cross and they gave to Jamuna river, where Krishna is waiting for them. And in the meantime, when they reached there, and they were taking their water in Jamuna, and watching and looking for Krishna here and there. Then in the meantime, Krishna played on his very sweet flute. And when flute this song came, they became mad. Those who had taken water, they took on their head. Those who have not taken water, empty pot they took. And they went to Krishna. This is Panipat. And there Krishna is doing the raag with this gopis. What is raag? What is raag? Oh, love. Praying. What? Prema kala. Oh, Krishna taking their vessels, empty or filled with water. And Krishna doing like this, twisting their why you have to go? And this. Very pleasing, very pleasing. That is why gopis bored. All they began to remember all the past times and began to weep all gopis. You are telling us to meditate. We don't want to meditate, we don't want to remember. But if your remembrance comes, you comes always in our hearts. We cannot fall. We want. We pray to Lord that we should forget Krishna forever. But we can. So, sansarka. Kupatito taranavalambam. It may be for the yogis. They want to remember the feet of Krishna here in their hearts. And for lakhs and lakhs years, they cannot take Krishna's feet here. And we want to take it out, but not going and in yogi's heart, not coming. This is so wonderful thing. And so many yogis, they are practicing Krishna name. Hare Krishna, or anything. And they want that Krishna should come in our heart, so that they may come out of this well of world. Well of endless chain of birth and death, suffering and sorrow. But that Krishna never comes. And we want to take Krishna him out of our heart. Oh, alas, we can have done this. But we cannot do. And you are telling, you are teaching us to meditate. You should go to all other persons and tell them to meditate. Don't come to us and tell us and teach us to meditate. We don't want to meditate. Then who is our teacher? So, who is telling Srimati Radhika? Who Radhika?
Sanyogini.
For how many days? They met only one day there. And after that, they dragged forcibly Krishna in their mind. Manu Ratha. Ratna?
Chariot.
What was that chariot? Heart. Because gopi's heart and mind is same. But our heart and mind are not same. Aner hridaye man. Mor man. Mane pane ek kar jani. Taha tumar tatpanno karo udaye. Ek. Our mind and hearts is same. Who is telling? Gopis are. But your hearts, our hearts and mind are not same. So many difference. Our hearts wants to serve Krishna. But mind always engaged here and there. So much different. Gopis are telling. That if our mind and heart is same, then you want to come, that you should meditate. Oh, then my mind is our heart is Vrindavan. So if you are coming to Vrindavan, then really you are coming to our meditation. So please come and force everybody to on their heart chariot. And then bringing Krishna to Vrindavan. This is chariot festival. If anyone doing chariot festival, eating, drinking, marrying, and all loudly doing Hare Krishna, mridanga and dancing so much, but not this mood is coming, then no fruit of all these festivities. So the leader of that should be of this mood. And if the leaders are not in this mood, then whole chariot festival is like zero. Right? And if one Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there, he will change the whole situation of Rath Jatra of Puri. Before it was not like this, but when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu drank with his devotees, like Sri Damodara, Raman, Nityananda Prabhu and Gadadhar Pandit, all, then it changed, but totally changed. And this break mood came. So, I am here in India, there are going so many. If I want to drink, oh, he should not come. He should not come. There is a ban on Narayan Maharaj. Because he will take our whole disciples and work. Well, he is a very tricky person. He will jump and take our whole thing. They are seeing that, oh, are so many wealthy and very good, sincere devotees. He jumped among us and he. But I want to find. So this is Sanjogini. Now you. Man Kirtan. In Rath Jatra, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the devotees, being divided himself, manifested in seven parties, showing his opulence, he was there. Some were dancing, some were singing, some were doing so many things. But if he was in mood of Radhika, Nityananda Prabhu, even cannot touch him. It is rolling down on the earth. This is so many things are in there. So this is Sanjogini. He is out of Vrindavan. But with Krishna. Both one kirtan. Any good kirtan?
Yes, sir.
Huh? Yes. I'm speaking for you. Why you should not check me after 20 minutes?
Jashamati nanda praja varana Jashamati nanda
Amen.
Oh,
Always being in Navadvipa, like Vrishbhanandani in Vrindavan. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always lives in Navadvipa, or covered Vrindavan. Prachanna Vrindavan. Gupta, hidden Vrindavan. He never goes out. Always in Navadvipa. And Yogini, always in Puri. And Sanjogini, in South. Sometimes in Sri Rangam, with Gopal Bhatta and his father. And sometimes on Godavari, bank of Godavari. Meeting with? And here and there. So, Puri is most superior than South. What?
Rathyatra festival in Puri? Which manifestation?
Yes, it will come in view. Shaita Pranamath Pai, like this. And also Sanjogini touch him in Puri. And so, Puri is more superior than South. And Navadvipa is more superior, lakhs than, more than that. Then, though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showed his so much highness, Radhaya, always, sometimes in third place, sometimes
so long.
So, but yet, Navadvipa is superior. Because there was Nar Leela, first time of?
Like human being.
Yeah. Opponents covered with Madhurya there. There were so many opponents, but covered with the love of Sachi Maya, love and affection of Gadadhar. And all. So is motion. So many devotees kind of decide that how long this is superior than like in Gambhira. But you should now reconcile all these things. Gautama.